Ratepayers in the city of Melbourne have reacted with anger after the council's CEO pocketed a huge pay rise. Justin Hannay now earns significantly more than the Premier, raking in more than $500,000 a year. Reid Butler with the details.
We all know the Lord Mayor.
It is all happening at Queen Victoria Market.
But have you heard of City of Melbourne CEO Justin Hannay?
You had to look him up.
Thanks to a hefty pay rise, Mr. Hannay is now raking in as much as $519,000 a year.
It's ridiculous.
Ratepayers are livid.
They get a pay rise and it's, what, $30,000 or something a year. I get 25 cents.
The 4% wage bump means Mr. Hannay is paid significantly more than the Premier, who earns just over $450,000 annually. The CEO's salary is now in striking distance of the Prime Minister's, who rakes in more than $560,000 a year. Announcing plans for a new brewery at Queen Victoria Market today, Lord Mayor Sally Capp, who, by the way, earns close to $240,000 a year, told Nine News the salary is justified.
We've benchmarked the position against similar positions at other capital city governments. What's really important to us at the City of Melbourne is that Justin, as a CEO, is a high-performing CEO, somebody who's absolutely dedicated to the City of Melbourne.
A top priority as the city pulls itself out of the ruins of 2 years of lockdowns. It's not just the CEO's pay rising. Residents are bracing for a rise of their own. Rates are set to get more expensive.
They're living the high life and everybody else is struggling.
Reid Butler, Nine News.